lot number 30791. The jump box is attached on this 2008 Silverado. The vehicle has a flat tire on the front driver's side. I was informed that the engine is locked on this vehicle, therefore it won't start. The last known mileage will be posted from the fleet database. It's not showing up on the dash. Radio works in the vehicle. Please view the auction page for the one-day inspection if you want to come out to look at this vehicle.